Recovering Forgotten History is a project launched by the Foundation for Civic Space and Public Policy with the Museum of the Polish History. We started actually 14 years ago, so 2006 was the beginning of the project, and the idea was to link historians from Anglo-Saxon countries, from America especially, with the historians of the Central Europe to discuss about books that should be published in the near future. The initiator of the project was Professor Andrzej Kamiński from the Georgetown University in Washington, D.C. We have already done 117 texts. We hosted 26 publishers from different publishing houses, including very prestigious like Oxford University Press or Harvard University Press. We also hosted over 100 historians from Poland and other Central European countries that contributed to those discussions between foreign authors and them. From the perspective of the Polish History Museum, this project is an excellent opportunity to establish new contacts in the West and to have very useful connections that help us to organize research projects or educational projects, and finally exhibitions, especially those that concern not only Polish history, but regional history or international history.
I've been a participant in the workshop for the past 5 out of 6 years. On the actually what happens during the workshop and during your few hours that you're workshopping, you have the benefit of 3, 5, 6 scholars, depending on the number that, you know, is chosen for each project, of getting very intensive, detailed feedback on their feelings about the project as a whole, but also how they're reading each chapter and what parts they think, you know, need improvement and works that the author may not know about.
I had the extraordinary opportunity to actually have 2 sessions, 6 or 7 major Polish scholars, and for them to screen my manuscript and make sure that everything I'm writing is factually accurate, that the perspective is based really on evidence and on historical reading of documents, so that the English language reader will get a true and authentic, or as authentic as possible, a representation of this very important subject matter for Poland and really for Europe as a whole. And it is true, we're speaking about a central figure in Polish history. It's incredibly advantageous to have these 7, 8 Polish scholars look at the manuscript and give me these really important perspectives that I integrate. So it's really getting that authentic, as authentic as possible, a picture or portrait of this central figure for the non-Polish world.
Manuscripts, I think, have made important changes afterwards, and I'm really proud of what my authors have produced. Many of the books that I have workshopped have come out, and they're winning prizes and they're getting attention. And I take that as a sign of this process being one of the many things that's contributing to those becoming fantastic books.
I've been involved in the project from the start, so I can get a sense of how this year was very different for obvious reasons than previous years. So the first thing I would say is I thought all of the experts and the authors adapted as best they could to a very difficult circumstance. And certainly we want to express our appreciation and thanks to all of them.
I'm really glad that we did it on Zoom this year, because my author got fantastic feedback and she needed it, because the book needed to go into production this fall. So I couldn't have held that one off. But there are other authors that I did delay, because I think that the experience on the ground can't be replaced. For me personally, the workshop has been a tremendous opportunity to learn about my culture or part of my, you know, heritage, but also to break down the prejudices that I perhaps had in thinking about what the communist world looked like and what a post-communist society looks like and what democracy looks like in Eastern Europe. So I just wanted to add that it's not what I expected, I didn't think after going once that I would ever do the trip again. I thought this is a one-shot opportunity. I'm going to take it. And, you know, years later, I see that this is something I always hope I have a manuscript because I so enjoy and value my time in Poland.
Recovering forgotten history is a opportunity to meet different points of view and to present actual level of learning Polish history as it develops in different centers of Polish studies in Poland. That's how a lot of misunderstandings that existed, that has existed for many years, sometimes stereotypes that were formed even centuries ago, beginning at least from the Enlightenment, can be debated through these meetings. That's how I would describe the importance of the project, at least from the point of view of Polish scholars and of Polish academic image and its presentation in the larger world. This perspective, now corrected through this most effective, I believe, at least the most effective I know, system of exchanging opinions, views, and real knowledge in the most, I would say, amiable, nice conditions that are prepared by these conferences, almost 20 now. This large project seems to me not enough valued by those who have money to grant for the project, because it seems not to be effective. There are no media in these conferences, or at least they are marginal. There is no big, so to speak, event. This is a modest, humble debate between scholars and editors. However, the impact of these meetings can be much more important than one so-called event presented in a daily newspaper or in a spot presented through electronic media, because what is stated in academic books and is taught in American or Western European universities on Poland, Eastern Europe, lasts at least for generations of those who form elite, not only of academy in these countries, but future politicians, future journalists. They would have unique chance to learn something accurate, not biased, not ingrained in stereotypes, exactly through this exchange, through this meeting point. Historians from the region, especially Polish historians, have a unique opportunity to enter into working contacts with the leading publishing, academic publishing houses, both in the United States and in Western Europe, such as Harvard University Press, Oxford University Press, and not only to influence necessary changes in books authored by American or Western European scholars, but also to present their own views and to, well, yes, also to begin individual projects of Polish historians' books to be published in these prestigious and most influential academic publishers. Exactly this opportunity is something extremely important, not only to our historiographies, but also to our presence in let me use this bad word, elites of contemporary world.